My thoughts are clear. My thoughts are clear. Reminiscing my watching the past. Reminiscing my watching the past. Clear. Pass. Reconciling the opposites. Now colliding divergent forces, pulling my entities two ways like indecision. An incendiary split burns like embers in my coal fire tended with exclusion of the angels. In my limited vehicle, I'm trying to fix my muffler en route to constellations. I determine the sound inside to see if 100,000 miles reaches my earthly toe to the water. I see her, the pure peace, symbolic element, but animas evading. Everlasting is colliding and waiting for my energetic key to unlock timelessness. My temporal universe is collapsing in its linear veneer. I believe it is absurd to think that the word could ever capture the pure elements, but I diluted earthly tests to gather measurements for my defense. The fence of my parameters, permanence, ideal life shatters to the unlimited. The next is the two components of yin and yang, floating in vacuous space. Their working is for the investigating, uncovering, experiencing, to release the pure energy which they call love in its place. To replace the astronaut battery grown weak from false projection. Reverse polarity on the attention gathered on focusing on the surface. The self that is selfless repudiates my time travel. I unravel before his holiness, begging at last to be open. Neither cajoling or chemical can look into the iris of experience naked. In the cavern, if you find the jewel of life, then take it. With who or what would you replace it? I have traveled so far, hoping my 100,000-mile foot still touches the river of earthly waters of reality. Looking out into space to retrace the roots of my original face, to embrace her slowly, solely, solely. But this whole term is philosophic. Life becomes kaleidoscopic when placing the die of microscopic analyzing on her yielding creation. Building a station upon the atom, it's hard to fathom with reason. Measuring the micro, the macro shadow looms perilously larger than the selfishness of the ego. My subjects are losing substance from the recondite space in the experiments I'm controlling. Life is inversely larger than scrutiny over sedentary topics philosophically applied to abstract space. Years ago when my soul started inquiry into this place, the world has humanity's moved on. A million years since, I'm smashing atoms in the cosmic mind. Moms describes me in the same place. It's all in my mind. I'm traveling space and time, looking for the lost pieces of my infant ship. My castaway family passed away, Emily, with age. I destroy energy in reverse polarity, enraged. Completely disgorged, I forged on in the dark without captain's orders. It's a metaphor for alienation, alteration, alternating wrong and right. I gather light in order to affect creation. I measure the past while it's passing in the river. Quite an endeavor, a promise to myself to the letter mail cannot deliver. I excise my allegiance to ever and join never in its subtle cynicism. Resigning, reclining, watching the kaleidoscopic cataclysm and longing for religion. The ousting of my soul fire, her manumission, is my death life pendulum swinging. The beating of the thugs around her releasing her singing. And she loves me, she loves me not. The mail order stampedes on galaxies of destruction to join her cause. All sentiments towards her gifts are a parade of loss. On this planet, stranded, barren, extracting heaven from the one flower left, call it nostalgic Eden. Two steps removed heaven, hell six, unraveling living dice seven, to rejoin her solely, solely, solely. Driving the heart chakra along the karmic flow, throttle the fourth meridian along the surface looking for signs of heart. But there is no life, a while under the surface lies teeming existence, a wealth of information harboring the beginning. God created heaven and earth, what he detested aligns the trials and tests of crucifixion. Ultimately space is abstracted as a cushion, and those astronauts who exist here waiting in the bus station have not yet come to the place where touching God is warranted. There is a warrant out for my testament that is unwanted. I am searching everywhere else for the elements to rejoin the soul. Banging on the window of my astronaut suit, touching my own fingers to get to heaven on earth.
Souly.
My thoughts are clear. My thoughts
are clear.
Are clear. My thoughts
are clear.
Are clear. My thoughts
reminiscing, watching the past
are clear.
My thoughts
reminiscing, watching the past
are clear.
Past. My thoughts
reminiscing, watching the past
are clear.
My thoughts
reminiscing, watching the past
are clear.